When do our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam used to dhikr after fard of each salah or after completing the salah with the sunnah? Can I say Allahumma anta salam to the rest, anta salam minka salam tawarakta al-jalal wal-ikram at sujood or other dua of husn al-muslim in sujood of salah? This is a question made of two parts. The first part is, did the Prophet ﷺ give dhikr first after fard prayer, or he offered the sunnah? The most likely is that he used to give dhikr, he used to supplicate after the prayer, and then after he finishes his supplication, he would offer the sunnah prayer. As for the second question, but both ways, it's okay. If someone wants to pray the sunnah immediately after the prayer, this is permissible. But what I know, the majority of scholars say that the dhikr is more preferred and recommended rather than to pray the sunnah prayer. As for supplicating in sujood, you can supplicate in anything that praises Allah or that you request something from Allah. So saying Allahumma anta salam wa minka salam tabarakta adal jalali wal ikram, this is praising Allah, it's okay. But saying what was prescribed is much, much better. So if you say subhana rabbi al-a'la wa bihamdi, if you say Allahumma laka sajat wa bika amant wa laka aslamt, سجد وجهي للذي خلقه وصوره وشق سمعه وبصره بحوله وقوته فتبارك الله أحسن الخالقين سبوح قدوس رب الملائكة والروح. All of these are prescribed in the sujood. It's better to follow the Prophet's supplications عليه الصلاة والسلام rather than making up supplications of your own. And Allah عز وجل knows better.